A Flowood police officer and his canine are recovering after being involved in a car crash. This happened last Thursday in Hattiesburg. Officer Zachary Rodney suffered severe injuries, including several broken bones. He was airlifted to UMC in Jackson and has undergone several surgeries in the last few days. His canine received minor injuries.